get anything you want. You know what I'm saying? You want that over there? You want that over there? Gotcha.
I was up late night ballin', counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night ballin', counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night ballin', counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night ballin', counting up hundreds by the thousand.
I was up late night ballin', so far from my past misfortune. No sleeping, late nights, no eating.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Attention any raiders interested in joining Key Club. You can still join Key Club, but you must pay an NO4 by October 7th. Our first meeting will be held on October 23rd.
Good morning, Raiders. Just a friendly reminder for all those who are interested in joining the Woodworking Club to come down to room G05 and pay the $15 membership fee. Mr. Garman will collect your money. Again, that's $15 to Mr. Garman in G05 if you are interested in joining the Woodworking Club. Thank you.
Attention all Raiders. Plant City High School t-shirts and hoodies are for sale in front of the main office during both lunches. This offer will be going on today and tomorrow. The shirt prices range from $15 and go up to $25 for hoodies. They are on sale every Friday during football season, but will be sold today and tomorrow as well. Be sure to get out to that table and buy some shirts, Raiders.
Hey guys, it's Joe here, and I have an announcement. We here at RTV have been noticing that there's a lot of Polar Pops and charging phones here at the school. Charging phones and Polar Pops are strictly prohibited here in class, so show your Raider pride and have our school looking nicer and feeling fine. Have a great day, Raiders.
You know, like, this is a lot of fun, it's exciting, it promotes a lot of great things, so I hope that this carries out for many years to come.
I feel like windows roll down new city streets and cabs. I feel like anything can happen, laughing, you take me right back when we were kids. Never thought I'd feel like this, like when I close my eyes and don't even care.
like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dance. Like I can't fly and I don't even think you're touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new.
Huge success. Everybody has had a great time. Everybody's smiling. They're throwing powder. They're running. Some of them walk. Some of them push strollers. It was a great senior class fundraiser, and I hope that we do it for years to come.
Good morning, Raiders. I hope you're doing well today. I just have a couple of announcements. Our October scholarship matrix is out. I have put that on Edsby, and there are also hard copies right here in my office that give you a listing of all the scholarships, and it has the hard copies of those scholarships that are paper pencil. Also, in this little file, you can find SAT and ACT dates, community service forms, and senior of the month applications. Seniors, those are due October the 13th if you're interested in being the October Student of the Month. I also have some different things from colleges. If you're interested, you can come and pick these up. There's some things from USF, also from FAU and HCC. Also on this table, you'll find signups for community service. We have some opportunities at Knights Elementary this month, and our college signups will be right here on this table. If you have any questions, please feel free to come see me, students. I look forward to meeting with you. Have a great day.
Attention all Raiders. This is a friendly reminder that the only place you should be hanging out in is in the mall. Not in the hallways, not in the classrooms, not anywhere else, but in the mall. And be where you're supposed to be. And stay safe.
Attention, this is Joe here. Mr. Roberts just informed me that there's going to be boys soccer conditioning next Monday, October 9th, right after school at 2 o'clock. Mr. Roberts just said, go to the football field and bring your tennis shoes and be ready to play. Catch you later.
Hey Raiders, come on, support your Raider girls volleyball team as they go head-to-head against Leonard tonight. The JV game starts at 6:15 and the varsity game will start at 7:30. Also, tomorrow is the Raider girls volleyball senior night, so come on, support your seniors. We will be playing Durant, JV game starts at 6:15, and senior night starts at 6:45. So come out, show your support against Durant, and show your support for your seniors.
Congratulations to the girls varsity swim team for their win against Bodo last night. A special congratulations to Aaron Schulte, taking first place in the 200 IM and 100 breast, Lindsay Bowden, getting first in the 500 free and 100 back, Katie Kendall for getting first place in the 100 free, and Aaron Schulte, Lindsay Bowden, Katie Kendall, and Jordan Young for getting first in the girls 200 medley and 400 free relay. Also, congratulations to Chase Schneider for getting first place in the 100 free and 100 back. If you see any of the swim team at school today, make sure to congratulate them.
Congratulations to the Raider girls volleyball JV and varsity team as they won last night against Leonard High School. Come out tonight and support your Raider girls once again as they go head-to-head against Durant High School. Tonight is also senior night, so come out and support your senior girls. It starts at 6:45.
Congrats to the boys cross-country squad as they competed well at the FLRunners.com Invitational Friday at Holloway Park in Lakeland. JV took second place overall with senior Christian Graves stepping up for a top 10 finish to lead the squad. Varsity took sixth overall in a tough field led by senior Wyatt Kroger and a standout performance from sophomore Wesley Gold to help the Raiders finish strong. Way to go, Raiders Cross Country Nation. Also, congrats to the girls cross country team on their race this weekend at the 18th annual FL Runners Invitational. The varsity squad was led by Cassie Highsmith with a second place finish, and the JV team was led by Lauren Taylor.
Who you are I'm with? On a game. Anytime you're ready, girl. Tell me name.
This place been wet like in a rain. Can I make you feel high like on a plane? She said I saw the love, the art. Baseline sweet when I touch his back. Dancing, she love to that. Girl, go the chat. Oh, why do you? Why this make you feel like this?
Make your body drop.
Girl, any problem you got, I woulda fix it. And when you dance to me, song.